Ayrshire's Violence Against Women partnership, like many other organisations, is doing things differently.
The spread of COVID-19
has forced many people
to spend more time at home.
And for some people,
that can be the worst place to be.
For this year's
16 Days of Action campaign,
we want to remind you
that we're still here.
And remember, support is available.
Even when you can't see us
face to face.
What is 16 Days of Action about?
The 16 Days of Action Against Gender-Based Violence is an annual international campaign that starts on the 25th of November, the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women, and runs until the 10th of December, which is Human Rights Day.
Above all else, the 16 Days of Action campaign aims to educate and raise awareness about the various types of abuse that might be out there and that we may perceive as normal.
16 Days of Action in North Ayrshire allows us to play our part in a global campaign against domestic violence, and it brings all of our amazing partners together. Within connected communities, we will be doing all we can to promote the campaign in local communities via our virtual community centre, Facebook pages and Twitter.
The 16 Days of Action campaign this year is about raising awareness of the support still available, even in these challenging times.
What kind of support is available for victims of abuse and gender-based violence?
If you're worried about domestic abuse, whether it be for yourself, someone else, or children and young people that are being impacted, there is support available. Organisations and workers that you can talk to include, but are not limited to, the police, your local social work office, your local school, health visitor, or North Ayrshire Women's Aid.
16 Days is important because it highlights the importance of ending all forms of violence against women. Home security is still available to help people suffering from domestic abuse or considering a persistent antisocial behaviour by helping them feel safer in their home by adding extra security and involving specialist agencies if required.
We can provide you with advice, practical and emotional support, help you with safety planning, and advocate on your behalf when required. We can help you to access other services to support you and your family.
I'm Val Fitzpatrick, I'm a social work manager based in North Ayrshire. I also support the Violence Against Women Strategy Group that meets there regularly. We are regularly meet from home just now given current COVID, and in doing that we recognise that some people may be placing themselves at risk at home. We therefore urge you to make contact with local services if you feel you need help. I am currently a joint manager of a domestic abuse team based in North Ayrshire. We are up and running. We are able to follow up any support or any help that you require. If you need support, please get in touch with the MASH team. Visit any local social work office or health professional and they'll point you in our direction. Keep safe.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I work at Ayrshire College as the Quality and Inclusion Advisor.
Hi, I'm Charlotte. I work at Ayrshire College as a Student Association Advisor. For students, support is available through the Student Experience Team. Contact the Student Association.
For staff, you can speak to your line manager or anyone in the HR team.
We're very lucky to have such a helpful, experienced team in North Ayrshire Women's Aid, based in Salkeds. If you or anyone else needs help to get away from an abusive situation, please don't hesitate to give them a call on 01 294 602 424. Thank you.
Break the Silence is still here, providing support to survivors.
What difference do you hope this campaign will make, and what message do you want people to take away from it?
This campaign will make a difference as it will help to raise awareness and end violence towards women and girls. The Welfare Reform Advice Team is available to assist with benefit, advice and assistance.
I want this campaign to raise awareness that help is available, and I hope people see this and have confidence to seek out the assistance that they need.
If you're having difficulties, you feel under pressure, please, please get in touch with us. If we don't know, we can't help. any queries whatsoever, just get in touch with us. We are here to help. Thank you.
Domestic violence is a scourge on our society and something we'd hope would be eliminated with the protection of equal rights legislation. But sadly, violence against women and girls still occurs and will continue without society standing up and condemning it and making it clear it will not be condoned or excused. Let's make it clear that domestic violence has no place in our communities.
I'm supporting the 16 Days of Action campaign because violence against women is never acceptable. We know that this is a very difficult time for many people, and I would say that if anybody is suffering, there are people out there. Reach out to them, speak to them, look for support because there are people and groups there who are willing and able to do that. So please speak out, and for others, please support the 16 Days of Action.
The North Ayrshire Violence Against Women Partnership is committed to eradicating gender-based violence within North Ayrshire. For the next 16 days, we will be sharing information on the support services available to victims and survivors of abuse. Gender-based violence against women and domestic abuse are such prevalent issues in our society that they are regularly featured in the storylines of movies, TV shows, and books. So, over the next 16 days, we're inviting you to explore some media that tackles these issues in a thoughtful, enlightening, and sometimes challenging way with our 16 Days, 16 Ways campaign. To learn more, follow North Ayrshire Council on Facebook and Twitter, and visit our website, www.north-ayrshire.gov.uk/VAWP.